time to announce unto you that God has been doing some wonderful things in our lives. We all sing because we realize who God is, and we're thankful to be on His team. With that being said, we have faced some trials and some tribulations this year. And our group was touched personally by the death of one of our very own, Brother Richard Black. I want you to know that this musical is done with a tribute of him in mind. And we're blessed to have Brother Black's family with us, his wife, his children, his grandchildren. I'm going to ask them to stand at this time. Come on, let's give them some love, y'all. Let's give them some love. Sign it off. Come on, girl. Amen. 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 Among them, we have his extended family who is here. We're going to ask all of those who are close friends and family of the Blairs, please stand. Amen. 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 For those who may not be familiar with who Brother Blair was to us here in South Union, Brother Blair was directly involved in seven ministries. And we know of seven because we counted seven, but there may have been others. But we thank God for his spirit. He was a giving man. He was one who tried to help someone along the way. He was the anchor for our base section. And we want to take a moment and just honor his legacy and who he was, because we realize that we don't come here to stay, but that one day God will call us all home. So near the end of this program, we're going to take a moment and have a special tribute to Brother Blair's family in his honor, because we realize that God is calling us every day. Our next selection will be God's Grace.
Oh, Thank you.